Circuit was designed to detect individual faulty or high resistance cells in batteries composed of hundreds or thousands of individual cells. It's particularly good with high voltage batteries because it's got built-in electrical isolation. One of its applications is mission critical high voltage batteries that require a good pre-mission check to make sure all the cells are functioning properly. One of the benefits of this technology is that it has a low mass per cell, particularly compared to technologies that measure individual cell currents. This technology has a high reliability because it does not introduce a lot of extra components into the battery, and it has a small connector pin count. The circuit is designed to measure individual cell and battery bank voltages and provide balancing current to cell banks that need a little equalization. It also has the advantage that it's got built-in electrical isolation. Among the benefits of the system are that it both improves the safety of battery systems and extends battery system life. This circuit can provide significant balancing current to any individual cell or cell bank in the high voltage battery. The applications include electric vehicles, hybrid vehicles, and plug-in hybrids.
This NASA technology and many others are ready to be transferred to your business. Find out more by visiting technology.nasa.gov.